guys, I just wanted to show you, ignore the mess, but this wig that I have from my last video, I was like, I wonder how it'll, like, if it'll straighten or whatever. Bro, are you joking? This is not even real hair. Like, I'm new to this, but, like, synthetic hair shouldn't be straightened, right? So, like, what's going on? Like, and that's, like, bone, like, yeah. I mean, the ends are a little frizzy, but, like, come on. That's really good. So, I'm gonna come back when I, like, have it, like, halfway straightened. Because this is a lot of hair. It's a lot. I just have it up on my mirror because I don't have anything else. But, yeah. If this looks good, then I might put it back in. Okay, so this is the finished product. I didn't do that good of a job straightening it, but it's good enough. But look, I don't know. I'm scared. I don't know if I would actually put this back on. But it looks nice straightened, so I don't know, maybe. So I did my hair. I wanted to show you guys how I was doing it, but I was on the phone and I couldn't wait. So I curled it. This curl is already dropping, so I'm gonna do that over. But I curled it in all different directions and I just put half of it up in a clip. So like you do a half up, half down. I just twisted it and then I put the clip in it. And that's what it looks like right there. It's kind of loose because the clip is really big, but whatever. And I left these pieces out. This one is a little longer than this one. So I'll come back when I start doing my makeup. Here's the makeup. I got back on the phone, so I didn't record it. But I'm gonna choose my outfit between this or this. And I'm not really gonna try on both, but I think I'm gonna go with this. Just because it's easy with my foam runners. Oh my god. Yeah. So, I'm trying to put my bobbin case back in place.
You know what it's called?
Yes, I did, May. And yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. And this thing is dusty. I think I might need to unscrew it. There we go. Is that better? Supposed to go on top of the metal piece. You guys can't even see, but just trust me. Oh, I got it. Period. Okay. Now this thing is like all crusty dusty, so I'm gonna ew, absolutely not. Call me Bob the Builder. So this black piece was like over this metal piece here and it had to be under the metal piece. So I had to put it back in. Now I got to put this back on. You see how crusty it is? I should really like clean it, but I just want to use it right now. Let's see if I still got it. All right, so I'm gonna put this back in because I'm struggling.
Exploring my local nursery.
That's all, folks.